You ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, here we go.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, fell in love with a Mexican girl. I thought would find me at Rose's Cantina, to quit play at Felina with world. Like a night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a young cowboy came in, wild as a West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, drinking was sharing, with the lead of the girl I loved. So in anger, challenged his right for the love of his maiden, went his hand for the gun that he wore. Challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. Some young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, struck by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing's left. It's been so long since I've seen this young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I settled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow will pull it right fine. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. At last, I'm on the hill overlooking El Paso. I see roses and Tina below. Love is strong as it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboy. Off to my left a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, or I fear a demon prey in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love strong as I ride her out forward, I am weary, can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from a rifle. I feel a bullet go deep in my chest. And out of nowhere, Felina is coming, kissing my cheek as she is by my side. goodbye to loving and that I'll die for. One little kiss and farewell.